Histograms a la Shmoop. Our world has a lot of different kinds of grams. In the old days, we had telegrams deliver our news. Now we shoot off an Instagram. We use sonograms to see how our babies are doing, and electrocardiograms to see how our tickers are doing. And we sure wouldn't want to forget about this gram. But none of them showcase data as well as one of these bad boys. A histogram is kind of like a bar graph, without the space in between the columns. The main difference is that the bar graph works to better chart individual data, while histograms do the job if you're charting a range of info. Say you wanted to plot the times of bobsledders in the last Olympics. You'd have a lot of dots on that line if you had to plot every single time recorded by 100 different sledders. That's the beauty of a histogram. It lets you gather a group of data.
Smile.
Like all the sleds between 1 minute 30 seconds and 1 minute 32 seconds, and display them all together. A lot easier to read. Plus, the data looks like a really cool skyline. Just try and have this gram do that. Yeah, we thought so.